And now that young man that we've been hearing a lot about lately, Pudd'nhead Jones.
Dumber than sticks and stones. That is just why the kids all called him Pudd'nhead Jones. Now he couldn't spell Constantinople. Why didn't know beans from bones? Pencils and books were never made for Pudd'nhead Jones. Well, the teacher told his mother she would take him right in hand and teach him a thing or two. And like his older brother, he began to understand. He learned everything the teacher knew. All of the kids the teacher carried candy and ice cream cones. Yeah, but who do you think that the teacher married? Pudd'nhead Jones.